Welcome back to my YouTube channel, it's Alicia, and for today's video I'll be doing what's in my emergency kit, and this video is a part of my back to school series, so I hope you enjoy. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe. Okay, so for my emergency kit I have two small pouches, and I have a pink one and a blue one. And you know, most people would just do one big pouch, but I decided to do two because I couldn't find a big one. That's just the truth. So we're gonna start with this pouch first, and this is just a really nice pink and blue. See that blue zipper, so whatever. So when you open this, this is what you see. And you can't see anything, but whatever. So the first thing is this tissue, and I really love these pocket tissues because I really have oily skin, and these are lifesavers. The other thing is this Gold Bond Healing Cream, and there we go. Gold Bond Healing Cream, because I have eczema and I really need this. It helps me a lot. The other thing is this lotion, and I'm going really fast because my battery is about to die and the sun is going down. So the other thing is this Axe deodorant, and I really like this because I love the smell of Axe products. Like, I just really like it. Don't judge me. The other thing is wet wipes, and these are antibacterial wet wipes, and these are like really good. Like, I really like these. I use them to wipe my faces, what the hell, girl, my face in class when I'm sweaty. The other thing I have is some baby lips, and I really like these in the winter time because I don't like to put on lipstick in the winter time because I feel like lipstick dry my lips out, so I use these instead. The other thing is this lip liner. I think that's what it is. Chunky lip pencil, whatever it is. But I use this sometimes, not all the time, just like summertime, fun time, you know. Okay, so the other thing is this face powder, and I don't normally wear makeup, but when I do, I have this. And I have a mirror, and this mirror is actually 2-in-1, and if I can get it open, I can show y'all. But, oh, okay, so it's 2-in-1 mirror. That was bad. But y'all see. So the other thing is this eyebrow pencil, whatever you call these. Eyeliner pencil. And I have a black one and I have a brown one. So I have two colors. One for my under eye and one for my eyebrows. And then I have a comb because I wear weave, and I need a comb to comb my weave out before it gets knotty or something. So I'm not in that. So the last two things I have in this pouch is a perfume, and I really like this one, and it's called, I don't know if y'all can see that, but it's called Refuge Nights. It smells really good. And then I have this lipstick, and it's actually a lip gloss, actually. Yes, it's a lip gloss. It's a glittery lip gloss. It's really cute. So for the other pouch, because I have two pouches, remember I told y'all. So in this pouch, this is what in there looks like, and y'all can't see shit, but you know, whatever. So the first thing in this pouch is a pad, because okay, if you're a girl, you know that monthly time you get your period. Let's just leave it at that. You get your period, okay? So you understand that we need these. So then I have panty liners, because you need those too, like, don't be ashamed of that. And the next thing I have that I really, really love is these feminine cleansing cloths. And these are really good, they smell really good, and I like them. And they are pH balanced and alcohol free, and Summer Eve's cloths. So I got these from Dollar Tree, and they're like really good. And really cheap too. So yeah, that's all I bring in my emergency kit. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and thanks for watching. I can't talk no more. Please give this video a thumbs up and comment what you bring in your emergency kit, whatever, I don't know, comment anything. Just subscribe, like, share, whatever. Deuces, peace. I gotta go do something. Bye.